This is Steals and Deals with Janice Lieberman.
Welcome. After the break, our gadget and gizmo guy is here with the latest inventions from some of our viewers. Well, the king of all gadgets and gizmos is here right now, our own Dick DiBartolo. How are you?
Great. We have gadgets from the mail.
From our own viewers. These are inventions.
Crazy people.
These are really inventions that came up.
That they're selling mostly through their homes. So in a lot of cases, we don't have phone numbers. We have addresses.
Okay.
Converse invented it. It's $2. It's for people who have trouble opening boxes.
That's
you just
fair.
Stick it in and you fold it back.
These are good for elderly people.
This is excellent. You know, this is going right in the Steals and Deals refrigerator, where today I took out milk marked August 16th.
We knew that. You know what? This is good for people who've just got a manicure and they don't want to ruin their nails on the box.
Absolutely. And as you said, for a person who
is disabled,
and it's only $2, called Box Topper from Greg Converse.
We have some very clever
people
viewers.
People keep sending in your inventions that are patented and that we can demonstrate.
And you'll get to them.
I will do them.
Okay. Thanks very much. That's it for now. I'm Janice Lieberman. For all of us here at Steals and Deals, thanks for joining us. And
remember, if it
sounds too good to be true, it probably is. We'll see you next time.